Well, I just found this on my truck. If you guys want to not let your fenders rust out in a short period of time, you might want to pull these off and check behind here. I think that's just regular accumulation. It's a lot of crap.